for us not to open up our mouths and give God what's due on to him. I know that protocol has to be made, but let me tell you something, the praise that's in this building, hallelujah, can unlock any miracle that you have before God. I said any dilemma that you have, my God, if you just tap into the anointing of God that's in this place. This woman of God, my God, she brought God off his throne. I never post that. Come on. I know you're anxious to hear me. But can I tell you something? It's not about me. And it's never been about me. And I don't want to go ahead of myself, but too many people get puffed up when they have a title before their name. Sometimes they think that they're grander, if that's the word, than God. And in this season, we have to use discernment. Come on. I said in this season, we have to use discernment. Because even the enemy knows the word of the Lord. Even the enemy knows how to speak like God. My God, my God, my God. But the enemy cannot perform miracles, signs and wonders like God. Come on, do I have a church in here? Come on, come on, come on. It's Saturday night. Come on, come on, come on, come on.